About a year ago, I tried to beat Unbeatable Drivatars in Forza Motorsport 7. I did it, but that was with a controller. I wanted to up the game, make it a little more difficult, and I thought, there's no better way than with a pedal, clutch, and wheel set. The first step was to find a car to bring me to victory. I settled on the Lamborghini Countach and went to fit it with some needed upgrades and a paint job. After fine-tuning my beautiful chunk of steel, I picked the circuit and set the difficulty. Oh yeah, in order to submerge myself further into the experience, I figured I should look the part. I also set a few rules for myself. Number 1, no rewinding allowed. Number 2, every technically car-crippling crash meant that I would start the race over again. And admittedly, I'm no pro, so I did crash a few times. Every crash meant a separate attempt. One time, I even managed to come second behind this black Lamborghini Gallardo, but it wasn't first place, so I had to start again. I took a break to grab some food, but that didn't mean I was giving up. I was back, and I was gonna kick some ass. This was the race. I could feel it in my little pleather steering wheel. Starting towards the back of the pack meant that I had over 20 positions to gain until I got to first place. Up to 6th place before the end of the first lap. This meant that I was making good headway. I'd made it to second place, and that's when I saw it. That black Gallardo was right in front of me, and I had a whole lap to take him. I was pushing my car to its limit, but I still couldn't get past. Final bend of the track, I knew it was now or never. Suck on that, Mr. Unbeatable Lamborghini Gallardo.